Samsung Galaxy A7, 2017, starts getting Nougat update. Samsung has started pushing out a new update to its Galaxy A7, 2017, smartphone. Weighing in at 1,394.40 MB and arriving as version A7 20 XQ2BQGB, the update bumps the Android version to 7.0 Nougat. Currently, units in Thailand are getting the update. In addition to the new OS, the update also includes refreshed UI, quick setting buttons, improved notifications and newer settings menu, multi-window experience, and Samsung Pass. Also included is the dual messenger feature that lets you set up two accounts of a social networking and or a communications service. Thanks for viewing my video.